What is an academic journal? Books are great for an introduction to a topic and broadening your subject knowledge. They often refer to research that has been originally published in journals. Academic journals are excellent sources of research, case studies, and literature reviews focused on specific topics or issues. It's important that you get to know the journals in your discipline of study. To keep up to date and to explore critiques of the latest research, it's important to read academic journals. The vast majority of journal articles are found online through library search and through research databases. Let's look at some journals to understand how they work. This is the British Journal of Educational Psychology. We can access this journal subscription through the Wiley Publishers website. Academic journals are usually published in volumes. We can see a list of all volumes here. Each volume is often split into several parts or issues. If we click 2020 Volume 90, for example, we'll see a list of all of the issues published. Volume 90 is split into four issues, but you can also see that there is a supplementary issue as well. Supplementary or special issues, like this one, offer extra articles and papers. Perhaps those papers were presented at a conference, or the articles might all be focused on one very specific topic. Let's look at a different journal now. This is the British Journal of Nursing, which we can access through the database CINAHL Complete. We can see the volumes and issues for each year by clicking the year shown on the right. In each issue, you will usually find a collection of articles and sometimes book reviews. Let's click Issue 9 in Volume 30. So here is a list of all the articles published in that issue. Each article will be written by different people who are usually researchers and experts in that subject. Many academic journals are peer-reviewed. This means that articles are evaluated by an expert panel before they can be published. Authors may have to redraft their article before it can be accepted, ensuring that the scope and clarity of the content and the research is acceptable and that the referencing is correct. Here is another journal. This time we're looking at Education 3 to 13, which we can access through the Taylor and Francis publisher website. The Aims and Scope section will tell you about the remit of the journal and the topics that it is likely to cover. You should look for this information for any journal to find out more about it, including whether it has a peer review policy in place.